Hello, Tadasas Notices Dear Followers of my channel. Welcome to my channel. Kerem Bursun ex-girlfriend Yağmur Tanrı sevsin Ariet Carpet'la Tool. All details in my news. Before moving on to my news, do not forget to subscribe to my channel. Turn on notifications and press the like button. Do not forget. Stay tuned to my channel. Turkey's followers are crazy Yağmur Tanrı sevsin and Kerem Bursun. Golden Butterfly Award ceremony by meeting one of the most remarkable moments of tonight. The ex-lovers greeted each other on red carpet, attracted the attention of the audience and the media. Tanrı Sevsin attended the night by choosing a special white outfit for the film, Life Church, which will be released on January and in which she shared the lead role to Demir Kol. One of the exciting moments of the night took place when Tanrı Sevsin was about to take the stage to present the Best Compassions Award. However, the moment that marked the night was Yağmur Tanrı Sevsin's encounter with her ex-boyfriend Kerem Bursun. The two greeted each other with a smile and had a short chat, which immediately attracted the attention of viewers and social media. This meeting raised questions about the level of their relationship. Tanrı Sevsin said in a statement later in the night, "I am here today because it gives me great pride to be at this beautiful award ceremony for our cinema, Life Church. I am here to present the Best Compassions Award, and I am very happy to see many of my esteemed colleagues donate." Kerem Bursun frequently took the stage in the section where the awards were distributed throughout the night and announced the winners. The fact that his ex-girlfriend Tanrı Sevsin was also on stage during the award presentations added a different color to the night. Yağmur Tanrı Sevsin and Kerem Bursun's short meeting excited their fans and caused a wide echo on social media. It was a matter of seriousness whether the friendship between the two or a relationship is starting again. On the other hand, Tanrı Sevsin's film Life Church is among the highly anticipated productions with this film. Yağmur Tanrı Sevsin is expected to open a new peg in her acting career, while Kerem Bursun is expected to continue to make a name for himself with new projects. The meeting of Tanrı Sevsin and Bursun, which was one of the most important moments of the night, was also widely covered in the magazine world. Today's relationship and careers continue to be eagerly and excitedly awaited by the followers. I come to the end of my life, so not forget to subscribe to my channel. Hope to meet you in new videos. Goodbye, stay with us.